ever hear the story of how our world became what it is today? It wasn't always like this. Navalon was dying.
It's the first day of the first moon, year 813. People say that the new year is an opportunity to change everything for the better, but I must disagree. I'd call myself a seasoned veteran of the fleet, and in all the years that I spent down here, nothing at all has changed. I risk my life on a daily basis to nurture the crazy ideas of Teodori and his team of mad scientists. I mean, look at this submarine. We are surrounded by pulsating veins and open flesh. It just feels wrong. Sometimes I get the feeling that the ship almost has a consciousness and feels the pain. Unable to express itself, but the scientist reassured us that we are the only living things down here.